left, this next guy, you've been waiting to see him all night, he's fantastic. Please welcome to the stage, Ricky Dow! Yeah.
Hello, folks! Hello, girls! Slick's free here to change a world! We'll have laughs! We'll have yucks! Hey, look at that gift packet! It's full of ducks!
Thank you! Waka waka!
You guys are in for a real treat tonight, because I have all new material! Now then, let's change things up a bit!
Hey, Ricky!
Yes?
Downs! Instead of throwing change, why don't you do us a favor and throw yourself off a cliff?
I don't go to the burger and burgle your burgers. I was at the duck pond the other night.
Yo, Downs.
Yes?
What's the difference between you and a vacuum?
I don't know. What is the difference between me and a vacuum?
Nothing. You both suck.
So I was at the duck pond, and I was thinking, you know, this place is for the birds.
Yo, Downs.
What?
Downs. Speaking of birds, I was a veterinarian back in the day, and one of my tasks was having to put animals out of their misery. Interestingly enough, they all had the same thing in common. They saw you're sick!
Shut up! Go see Madonna, you idiot! I've been putting up with you the whole night! Throw him out! Throw him out!
Hang on, where's my prop?
Get out of my pocket! I'm ruining the illusion of theater!
Like he's now handicapped. Flesh of the Heckler. Kevin, I summon thee. Bone of the host. Follicles of the comic, on this night, with this potion, I shall be the most impenetrable comic in the world!
Hey, Waldorf! Hey, what's this fella thinks he's a magician?
Well, he must be doing a real good job. The audience enjoyment has completely disappeared. Door! Who dares speak with such mocking words?
Hey, Magic Man, I got a trick you can never do.
What's that?
Make us laugh.
Door! No, it can't be. The only two who could possibly stop me.
Wait, Waldorf is spawned. Just so you can see, I have both of them.
Hey, Magic Man! Pull a rabbit out of your hat!
No, better yet, pull yourself off the stage!
Door!
No! My powers! They're leaving me!
This kid must be a real Harry Potter fan.
I don't think so. That implies he can read.
Door! No! Hey, where's your wand, Harry Potter person? That's what his wife asks every night. Door!
I will.